I had to add some pink to this weight room. Don't tell him though. I got some pink and black gloves for me, and I even did my nails to match.
Hi guys, it's Lori. Just wanted to hop on and do a check-in. Today's P3, day 13. And my LAW was 146 even, and today I'm 147 even. So 1 pound above LAW. And let's see, John's doing P3 with me, even though he didn't do P2. So he, you know, I'm not sure exactly what his weight was in the very beginning of our P3, but I know this last week he's down 3 pounds. So he's doing good. Let's see, we're just eating really basic stuff. We've been pretty busy, and he's working more hours now, and we've just been busy, you know, life. That's life. But in addition to everything else, we've been lifting, as you know if you watched, like, my last video. Freya, please stay down. She always wants to jump up here now. But anyway, no excuses. Doesn't matter how busy we are, what we're doing. We're getting out there, and we're lifting weights every day that we're supposed to. There's a couple off days that we don't lift on purpose for recovery reasons, and one of them I'm going to be doing some cardio instead of lifting, but I have not started doing that yet because right now I've got enough muscle soreness from what we're already doing that I'm not going to add to it right now. I'm going to have to my body's going to have to get a little bit more adapted to the style of lifting that we're doing, because, I mean, I've worked out and stuff like that in the past, but never like this. So this is something different for me. But anyway, I'll add that cardio in more. And plus, when it gets nicer outside, I'll add more in just because of being more active in the summer. You know, but yeah, our food-wise, it's been pretty basic. Just like, really basic. I mean, like burgers and chicken, and one night I made protein lasagna, one night I made Italian meatballs. We've had leftovers a couple nights. Crazy cat. That's not Heidi either. That's Oscar. Oscar. He listens though when I tell him to stop, so. Okay, that was my pug. Now, I have no idea what I was talking about. Okay, yeah, I was just talking about my food, and it's been basic. So, yeah, and I am weighing daily right now. I know I said in my last vlog, if you saw that, that I was just going to weigh once a week, and I am just going to weigh once a week. But during P3, for this 3 weeks, while I'm trying to stabilize my weight, I'm going to weigh daily just for that 3 weeks, and then we're going to go down to once a week. And also my fat percent hasn't changed in the last week, so, and that's fine. I mean, it'll come. We'll see what happens in the next few weeks, and I'm pretty confident that it will go down because I'm feeling really good about the lifting, really good. And there was even a couple days where I felt that P2 skinny, you know what I mean? I even felt that. And I'm not on P2, so, and anybody that might be watching that doesn't know what that means is an HCG lingo, so, yeah. Phase 2 of the HCG diet is what I'm talking about. Anyway, yeah, the lifting's going really good, and we're kind of still evaluating a little bit as far as different ways to do different things for me. So far, because of my back, kind of bothers me, and so far, only one thing has really bothered my back, and that's been the squats. When I first tried to do those, kind of bothered my back. So, no excuses, though. That's kind of like our motto, I guess. No excuses. So, instead of doing it the way that it hurts my back, we found a different way to do it. We came in, watched some instructional videos on different squat techniques, and found something that works really good for me. And John tried it too, actually. He tried it today, and we both tried it today. It was leg and glute day, so we both tried it today, and he actually really likes it too. So a different technique for both of us. So that's cool. For the most part, I've been getting kind of sore every time. Like, I feel the soreness where he tells me I'm gonna feel it, so I guess that's a good thing. And it's a good sore though, you know, the good kind. But the recovery time on that is going pretty well, except for my legs take a while to recover from the soreness. So I guess it's because my legs are just really out of shape. I don't know. But anyway, it's not like I don't feel like I'm injured or anything. It's just normal soreness from lifting. And we do our sets. We do all of our sets. And then our last set, he always has us do it to failure. So yeah, it's kind of a much different workout than I've ever done before. So I am going to be putting in some clips of some videos and a couple pictures here and there to show you what we've been doing on all our different days. And we were doing like a little clip in there every day just to kind of keep accountable, but that's not something we're going to do every single day. We were just doing it at first. But yeah, and we get out there and we'll have a little fun too and do a little flexing and just goofing off a little bit. But yeah, so I think it's going really well, and John's into it too. And there was even a couple times when he's like, "Hey, you gotta get a video clip." So yeah. Anyway, all right. Here are some clips of our lifting sessions, and thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. See ya. And look what he wears. Hold still. Look at the shoes. Can you see those? It's dark outside, but he's got flip-flops on. What's up? Day two complete. Mr. Talkative.
All done.
It was leg day, and he tried to kill me. I'm pretty sure. Didn't you?
I tried.
Day three's done. Staying accountable here. Anything to say?
Another one in the books.
Another one in the books. Yep. Okay, day four is done. We did biceps today.
Biceps.
I kind of like that one. I'm good at it.
I hate them.
Gotta let the dogs in. The dogs. Okay, we're on day five. Biceps yesterday, we did triceps today. Getting her done, right?
Getting her done.
Out of the question. Sunday weekend, up all night.